Hey guys, Jack here. Glenn almost just got hit by a car. Well, it wasn't that close, but it was kind of close. But he was really close getting hit. What did that do? Why did it do that? Okay, so we're it's so windy out. See how the same way these trees are going, like, seriously, bending and stuff? I am so damn cold.
Alright. Ready?
Yeah. We're gonna see how much this can curve. Well, you can't really see it on camera.
It's like 12 feet. It's back.
It came right back to him.
I swear it didn't bounce off anything.
Called. Let's do this quick.
Here we go. Up into
the sky. How did that happen? The crap.
Dang it. All right. Yes, it's very windy out here.
In Wisconsin land?
Oh, yes. Oh, there it goes.
Way over here. Oh, jeez.
I shot it straight up.
There's the rival ball, guys. Yeah, boys. So, that's how much it curved.
Let's see if we can hit anything.
Goodbye.
E.
Goodbye.